Boil Nut Bay, it's a prize worth $23,862.
Thank you, James. So, Jennifer, we're playing the shell game, and we have a little twist to the game today. All right. We have four shells here. She says she remembers this game as a child, but she doesn't remember how it's played. We have four shells here. One of the shells has a rubber ball in it. You can't even hear it when I shake them around. I don't know why I just mixed it up. But your job is to pick out where the ball is. And if you can do that, you win that trip to the Virgin Islands. Now, you win these discs for every small prize that you get right. And we have this first one as a golden disc. Now, what this means is if you can pick where the ball is on your first right correct answer, whether it's here, 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 or here, we will fly you first class instead of coach. Woo! For the British Virgin Islands.
I just flew here from economy from Guam, so first class sounds amazing.
Yeah, it's way better than first class. Here's how you're going to win these chips. Start us out with the first one. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, you can label containers, drawers, files, and more with this Bluetooth 1-inch label maker.
Bluetooth label maker.
Wow.
Is the price higher or lower than $80?
Higher.
Higher than $80. It is higher. For first class airfare, we put the chip here, 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 here. One, two, three, or four?
Number two.
Two.
I'm listening to my mother.
I hope that's a winner. Let's try to get all four so there's no doubt about it, all right? Next one, please.
Okay, here we go. Next up, this essential oil diffuser works up to 12 hours and uses ultrasonic technology. 10 essential oils are included.
An oil diffuser. Jennifer, is the price higher or lower than
$45?
Lower than $45. Lower. First, third, or fourth, please?
Third.
Third. Next one.
Next, this lightweight, washable travel pillow supports the head, neck, and chin.
Higher or lower than $70?
Lower
than $70. It is? Yes. First or fourth?
First.
If you get this next one, you're an automatic winner. Automatic winner. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. Give yourself a spa-style facial massage with this jade roller kit that includes four interchangeable tools.
Higher or lower than $25?
Higher.
Higher than $25. It is? Yes. Congratulations. Congratulations. You're going to the British Virgin Islands. Nice job. So, you're actually two bonuses now, because people rarely get all four. So not only do we have the first class question, but if you could tell me where the ball is right now, for sure, and you're right, I will give you the cash equivalent of the trip to the British Virgin Islands.
Are you serious?
Yes. Which is $23,862. Remember, you picked here first.
Yeah.
But it could be anywhere.
I know.
This is just for first class. The other one's for $23,000 and change.
Three.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to let you know if you're going flying first class or not. If the ball is here, you're flying first class, you don't get the $23,000. And then we're going to find, if it's not here, we'll find out if you get the extra $23,000 or not, okay?
Okay.
Okay? Here we go. One,
don't
two.
Don't be there. I'll buy first class.
Come on, no first class. Oh, you got first class airfare. You're going first class. She could have had both. She could have had both. But that's okay. She's going to spin the wheel right for this, folks. Don't go away.